New this morning, two houses are badly damaged after a car fire in Rochester. Take a look at the video from the scene. Firefighters responding to 4th Street around 1:30 this morning. They say a car between two homes there caught fire and that fire spread. Two firefighters, we're told, were taken to the hospital with what are described as minor injuries. The Red Cross is helping 5 adults and 5 children. The cause of that fire is still under investigation, but we'll continue to follow that for you.